There was a government subplot.
It's as simple as that.
Because gunpowder was very hard to get, no matter who you were. 36 barrels of gunpowder, the equivalent of 2 ton. How would they, the plotters, get them in?
So are you saying that the government put the gunpowder down there themselves?
Who else?
But despite gunpowder being strictly controlled by the government, there was a lively black market for people with the means to pay.